Oh wait, I forgot the most important weapon. That's right. This is the most effective weapon against the Shagavath.